2010 edition of Battle Creek Field of Light Air Show and Balloon Festival. Ladies and gentlemen, in the air right now comes to us. That is literally Gary Ward. Look at him tumble that MX2. One of a kind. High energy aerobatic airplane. Absolutely kicking it loose. And now he recovers. Hanging by his seatbelt and shoulders. As he steps off of air show left. Flying upside down. He now pushes forward on the stick and climbs from that position. Now pushes that airplane right out of the run. Diving out of 45. Now straight down and recovers out there on very good left. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a great big battle group welcome to Gary Ward. Now let's watch Gary swing that airplane around and then there's a press of 306 feet turn right here. She'll center.